But very a good. Fun weekend in San Jose.
Awesome.
Let's talk about some of the highlights because EJ, you know, leading up to All-Star Weekend, there was we talked a lot about your little feud with Gritty, and you guys had a chance to speak to each other a little bit.
Yeah, well, I don't know if it was a little feud. I thought it was quite a large feud.
Right.
I mean, let's face it, I don't like him. I mean, I'm not going to sit here and make it up now. But, yeah, I got to know Gritty a little bit out in San Jose, and we got to battling a little bit, skills competition, and, you know, just put it this way, that, spoiler alert, the right guy won.
Okay, well, we are going to show you this little competition that EJ speaks of a little bit later in the show. But, you know, it was so funny to be in San Jose, and Gritty was still... You know,
you look like you got
everywhere.
A little bit more of a relationship going than I did.
Well, I mean, he sprung that on me. There was no warning that was coming. So, you got to roll with it sometimes, which is what I did.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Well, you took it well.
Are you and Gritty friends now? You're friends with Gritty now.
He's okay. You know, he does grow on you. I have to say that, you know, the fans out there, a lot of the kids and everything, they've kind of gotten taken with him. I talked to a friend of mine who doesn't really follow hockey as much, and I said, I got this thing going, one of the mascots, Gritty, and she looks at me and goes, oh, yeah, Gritty. Like, how do you know who Gritty is? So Gritty has taken the nation by storm, and... We've come to some kind of an agreement.
It was almost like he was like an honorary all-star. There was the NHL all-stars, and then there was Gritty as like sort of the other highlight.
But I did connect with a lot of the other mascots because we have our mascot of the day that we've been going through. And I loved all the, you know what, it was really nice to see the mascots because they're appreciative of what we're doing. And those guys, you know, they've got a lot going on, particularly at the All-Star weekend. So awesome stuff to the men and women. Guys and girls who are the mascots that support these teams.
And they were just one layer of All-Star.
That's right.
There was also the actual on-ice activities, the skills comp, the All-Star game. And Hank coming up big in the safe streak.
Yeah.
And Lundqvist, he likes to be on the stage, but this is normally a time when the goaltenders could get abused. But Lundqvist was having nothing of it. He's been one of the best in the business in shootouts for a long, long time. And it showed in this individual breakaway competition. The ability down low to make the saves, and then it continued into the game. You just got to love his competitiveness. It never stops, whether it's for the Rangers or at an All-Star game. He is always on point.
Yeah, he was really loving it. I mean, I got a chance to talk to him a bunch of times. You got a chance to talk to him.
Yeah.
He was really embracing the idea of being there, I think, with the idea of like, hey, you never know if I'm going to be back for an All-Star appearance. He really enjoyed it, and he was kind of the leader of the Metropolitan team that went on to win the All-Star Weekend. So it was awesome spending some time around Henrik Lundqvist. He's a great goalie. He's a competitor. But more importantly, I found just a terrific person.